Hi, can you guys tell me your names, please?
My name is Yamin.
Very good.
And my name is Tanma.
Very good. Where do you live, Yamin?
I live in Fonghong Street.
Very good. Tan Wang, where do you live?
I live in Delatine Street.
Excellent. Okay, thanks, guys. Now, let's ask the next question. So, can you tell me, what's your favorite day at the weekend?
I think it's Saturday.
Okay. And what do you usually eat for lunch at the weekend?
I think it's rice and egg.
Rice and egg, very good. Where are you going next weekend?
I will go to the park next weekend.
Oh, nice. What do the people in your family do at the weekend?
My dad is working. My mom is cooking. I do my homework and my baby sister play.
Okay. Very good. Okay. Can you please tell me something about a weekend that you enjoyed? So a weekend in the past. Tell me one weekend that you really, really enjoyed. What did you do?
I played with my little brother.
And what did you play?
I played toys with my brother.
Did you play all day or did you do anything else this weekend?
And I do my own work.
And did you enjoy doing your own work?
Maybe
sometimes.
Yes.
What was the weather like this weekend?
I think it's hot and sunny.
It's hot and sunny. Excellent. Okay. Now, let's talk about languages, okay?
Okay.
Where do you study English?
I study English in my Canada and my school.
Okay, and can you tell me, in school, what languages can you study?
In school, I study English and Vietnamese.
English, Vietnamese, cool. Okay. Can you tell me, how often do you speak English?
Maybe it's 4 a week.
4 times a week?
Yes.
Okay. Can you tell me, what is easy for you about learning a new language? What do you think, what things do you think are easy about learning a new language?
I think English is easy languages.
So what parts do you think, like the speaking, the listening, the grammar, what parts do you think are easy?
Is right.
The writing parts?
And speak.
Do you enjoy speaking?
Sometimes,
okay, cool. Okay, I have a question for you, okay. So, can you tell me about some good ways for you to learn a new language?
To learn a new language, I often write a new word and learn it every day.
Write a new word every day? Is there anything that you can watch or listen to that can help when you're learning?
Maybe.
What, can you give me examples?
Like watch on YouTube.
Watch on YouTube? So you watch videos on YouTube?
Yeah.
Okay, very good. Now, I have a picture, okay? So look at this picture, okay? Here are some pictures that show different things to wear. Do you like these different things to wear? Say why or why not, okay? So, do you like these things to wear? Say why and why not. Now, you're going to talk to each other, okay? Do you understand?
Okay.
Yes?
Okay.
Okay, so you can start when you're ready.
Do you like those clothes are they wearing?
Yes, I am. Why? Because I like coat. I wear every day.
Okay. Ask me a question.
Do you like wearing those watch?
That watch? Yes, because I think it's very cool. Do you like wearing glasses like this? Like that?
I think, yes, I do. Because in the sun, I can see the sun when I wear these glasses. Do you like those trousers?
Yes, because when I wear the trousers, it's very easy to wear and put away. Do you like wear those hats?
Yes, I do, because when it's sun, the shine is not to have. I can see the street. Then I don't go to crush the floor.
Okay, very good, super guys. Thank you so much. Okay, now I'm going to ask you some questions. Is that okay? Okay. Do you think that wearing sunglasses is important?
I think it's important in the summer and sunny day.
Okay, why?
Because the sun is very, very not good. It's gonna be destroy your eyes.
Very good point, it's true. Okay, I'm gonna ask you a question, okay?
Okay.
Do you think that wearing a watch is useful?
I think it's, yes, because when I go to bed and in the morning, I see the watch to know when it's go to school.
Very good. Okay, perfect. Okay. Now, can you tell me which of these things do you like to wear the best?
I like to wear this.
What is this
watch? Wear the watch.
Okay. Can you tell me the same? Which of these things do you like to wear the best?
I think it's clothes.
Clothes? Which clothes?
This coat.
This coat? Okay, perfect. Do you prefer using a watch or a phone to tell the time?
If I'm at home, I should probably using the phone, but in the school or some another place, I probably using the clock.
Very true. Okay, same question. Do you prefer using a watch or a phone to tell the time?
When I at home, I shouldn't wear the watch, because at home we have a clock. And at school, sometimes the clock is not true time. Then I can see in the watch.
Okay, very good. Can you tell me what jewelry can you wear at school?
At school, I probably wear the custom. But if the weather too cold, I wear
jewelry. What jewelry can you wear in school? Can you wear?
My school probably not wear much things, but some students are wearing the watch.
Wearing a watch? Okay. What jewelry can you wear at school?
I wear a t-shirt and trousers.
Jewelry. This is jewelry, so necklace, earrings, bracelets, ring. Okay?
Yes.
What jewelry can you wear at school?
I think it's jewelry in shoulders.
In the shoulders?
Yes.
Like a necklace?
Yes.
You think it's okay?
Yes.
Okay. Okay.
Because my friend have that.
How about, and he's okay? He does not get in trouble?
No.
Okay, perfect. Guys, this is the end of your test, okay?
Okay,
okay, I want to say thank you and goodbye. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you can relax.